Hello, good day and welcome to Latest Solution. Today we'll be learning and understanding what is Hibernate. When you go to the power option, when you click on power, you see that there's an option known as Hibernate. So what is the full meaning of Hibernate? Hibernate is a low power saving state. When you hibernate your computer, all programs opened and on the memory are moved to the hard disk. When you hibernate your computer, all your programs will not be closed if you put your system back on. These programs will be moved to the hard disk and saved there. Now, when should we hibernate our computer? Hibernation should be done when you plan not to use your computer for an extended period of time. For example, 2 hours, 5 hours, you can hibernate your system. So that immediately as you come towards it and you put on the system, it comes on fastly. Then the startup process. The system will return back where you left it. The system will load all the files from the hard disk and all the programs you've opened from the hard disk back to the memory. And so the startup time will be short. Thank you for visiting Latest Solution. Please like this video and subscribe to us. Thank you for visiting.